Have you ever overloaded your measurement and clipped the most useful part of data? If you are an experienced measurement engineer, the answer is definitely yes. With Sirius, that is extremely difficult. We have two ADC converters per channel with different ranges, and we are mixing them together in time domain to increase the dynamic range of the measurement up to 160 dB. When the signal is high, it uses full range ADC, and when it is low, it uses the amplified channel. How does that look in practice? We have the Excel mounted on the table. When hitting the table with full power, the Excel is not overloaded. But when we are just whistling, the Excel will pick up a very minor signal and will show that in the data. And remember, it's an accelerometer, so it's picking up small movements of air around the table.